purpose of this demonstration program is to really take an education first approach. And so what we want to do is show the benefits to using CNG instead of diesel.
The government of Ontario has committed to introducing cap and trade. It's not a question of if it's coming, it's when it's coming and in what form. Fleet operators need to think about how cap and trade is going to affect them. This demonstration program will allow fleet owners to experience driving natural gas vehicles. When they need to make a decision on their next vehicle purchase, they can make an intelligent decision having this information in their back pocket.
Envoy Energy has two standard spec day cabs available for this demo program. We have a very simple lease agreement that we have the customer sign, just so that it's very clear the expectations on both sides. The customer will operate this truck under their CVOR license and insurance. Almost any natural gas service at a facility can be used for a demonstration program. We need the customer to supply us with a little bit of space from the mobile refueling station, as well as access to their natural gas and their electrical. We can come in and hook up mobile refueling in less than half a day. The mobile refueling station will be installed by our own licensed gas fitters and electricians. Because we're using vehicle refueling appliances on our mobile trailers, we don't require any TSSA approvals. The mobile refueling station is a time fill application. It refuels about 30 diesel liter equivalent per hour. The hose and nozzle are easy to use, no safety equipment required. You simply take the hose, plug it into the vehicle, turn the valve, and refueling automatically takes place. We want to give the customer the experience of on-site refueling. The refueling takes place overnight. The customer simply just parks the vehicle at the parking spot, plugs it in, walks away, and unhooks it in the morning when it's full. Unlike diesel, there's no issues with on-site spills or contamination of soil. Training on the refueling side is very simple. We're going to walk the operators through. It takes less than a half an hour to do the whole training process.
People think that natural gas engines are very complicated and a lot of maintenance, but it's actually quite opposite. If you compare this natural gas motor to a diesel motor that has a DPF on, these are much less maintenance. It is not required to have urea or a DPF system on this vehicle because of the natural gas.
Change Energy is going to provide a complete report. The report essentially is a business case study so that they can make sound business decisions around using natural gas. We look at the vehicle, we look at the fuels, we look at the refueling station options, we look at capital and operating costs, and the net savings that they'll achieve through the use of natural gas as their fleet fuel.
What is our fuel economy over as long a period of time? The longer the period of time, the more accurate the results will be. We are coming into cold weather, so we're going to see whether or not that affects it. As well as we'll have a variety of GVW weights, payload in the trailer that will affect the fuel mileage, I would suspect. Look at also some of the maintenance issues that should be eliminated with natural gas. I would think that the engines will last longer. There's way less carbon that's going into the oil and it's going into the crankcase than what it would be on a diesel. We can expect that the price of diesel fuel will go back to previous levels and perhaps beyond if we look out 2-3 years.
I find driving the natural gas truck a lot quieter. There's not a lot of engine noise compared to would be with a diesel. I'm thinking, you know, that other companies should try this, you know, to try driving a natural gas truck. I think it's going to be the way of the future, actually, because cost is less, there's no noise, and you know, if it's better for the environment, that's the way it's going to be, you know.